if you are listening to this, you may need some reassurance about some helpful dream that you have. Either wondering about the next steps to take, or even how to get started. I too have hopes and dreams, so I intend today to support you in yours, whatever they may be, in work, life, relationships, or any other area of life. Whatever it is, it is important to you. This meditation is designed to nourish you, so that you wake rested and optimistic. And as your subconscious sees every moment, you can settle into bed and simply allow yourself to rest. And even fall asleep, as my words will fuel your dreams. So now get into yourself comfortable. Feel the fabric of the bed sheets unfold, and the support beneath you, and the guidance in my words that supports you to you. If you haven't already, now close your eyes and allow the cozy duvet behind your eyes to send a safe to the rest of your mind, and all the way through your entire mind wandering, that now is the time for rest and sleep. And as you close your eyes, you can let go of the perceived lens of 3D different spots too. As you let the cozy darkness envelop you gently, in the soft blanket of night. You may still be turning to hopes and dreams. I'm wondering just how to make the country. That's my only circumstance. You can allow a smoother part of your mind, that conscious possibility of greatness, to let go, to become quiet. And then how the bigger, more powerful part to build upon, to come forth to be united with my life. You may look ahead and not see a clear way forward, but you have that idea, a goal. You have planted those seeds of your dream. And above them is a positive love that keeps the dream alive. And I want you to imagine your goals and dreams in the garden of your mind. And that time that you planted each of those seeds, each one represents a goal, a dream. And what does each one represent? Take time to get clear, to consider each and every seed of every goal. In this garden of dreams, in your mind, broken grasses weep. Focus again. Look out and see that light of hope still on in your mind. Always a light, whether you are awake or asleep. A gentle, soft, diffused light. Focus on that light. I want you to imagine that your body gets more and more relaxed, knowing that you can fall fast and the light of hope will still shine forever, even in your dreams. point of view soars above and over the landscape. We travel along the valley. The mountain ranges on either side. Everywhere where once was, still tinted in indigo is twice caught. Heavier snows at the family peaks. And as you glide along, you see the evergreen trees stand firm and strong. The snowfall has been heavy in the past few weeks. And in the low light before dawn, you can see the snowfall is now melting. And there is just a little scattering of heavy snowflakes. Thank you.
Thank you.
seems that the outside is so much bigger, and your dreams seem so small.
As you lean over from the side, you soon shatter the ice.
and could access fresh, pure water to get to get. And you cut up your hands and scoop up the water and water the patch where you see some growth. And every day that passes, your seeds are growing. It can seem smooth. You may feel a pinch of it at times. But every day you come back to check your seeds of your goals and dreams. Every day you can do something to nurture your dreams. And you continue to fast forward again. But it may still appear that the thing has changed. But deep down, you can feel you just know that the season is beginning to change and to grow. The snow melts away, slowly, but surely. And you look down now and you can see the bears again. Touch them. And I want you to see yourselves in this garden of goals and dreams in your mind. An open grassy space.
Thank you.
to a still to make the ghost dreams come true. And the signs of the tide of the moons as the seasons melt. And now we are in winter. And whatever color you see is light to me. I want you to imagine that the light changes to a different shade. That color just is the dawn. It is twilight. No one has the blue. Your point of view soars above and over the landscape. You travel along the valley. The mountain ranges on either side. Everywhere with white snow, so tinted in indigo in this twilight. Heavier snows at the valley peaks. And as you glide along, you see the evergreen trees stand flat and swathed. Snowfall has been heavy for the last few days. And in the low light before dawn, you can see the snowfall is now easing. And there was just a lot of scattering of heavy snowflakes falling. From the skies. As you travel down the valley, the wind blows from time to time and creates small whirlwinds along the ground. As it blows the loosest snow into mists. You see deep ripples carved in the land, and it looks like a white frozen sea on the ground. The wind sounds hollow and empty as it blows along a valley, but you know that something is to be wild. That you are safe and warm in your bed. And as strong as the wind blows, which we may stand to our foot, and deep-rooted. As you point a few glances among the landscapes, you see that the snow is full of soaring gathered. But now in the middle of its endline that you can see on the ground level. Nothing remains but the moon. Every animal is at sea, tucked up in a hollow of the day of the sun. Just as you have seen something in your point of view gets lower and lower as your imagination knows where to take it. Back to a space you have been to before. As you move its love and closer to the ground, you can see just how heavy and thick the snow is. And in between the trees, you start following a winding creek now. And eventually a run on an open space. And you land on the center of the space. Take a moment to steady yourself on the ground. And as the minutes pass by, the light gets slowly brighter, and more colors come into the sea. As you see the first glimpse of a pale yellow sunset. As the place when you stand at the scene of city dreams. But it looks so different now. Everywhere is covered in snow. The soil is not even visible. The smooth snow that was supposed to nourish your dreams is completely frozen. Not one drop of water falls now. There is no light to keep this warm. No water. No water. Even as the howling winter howls under the sea. challenges anything to ever learn to make it. I want them to know these two souls. And although the wind keeps all life on me still, time moves forward. One minute at a time. You take shelter under the trees and contemplate together what seems of your dreams. So small, so deeply frozen on the rock and ground. And it may seem as if there is nothing you can do. But waiting too is a physical action, a courageous decision. Remember that there is time. Dreams of not maturity is just. Remember that there is still faith. As you listen to the minutes and hours go on, you see the sky change. And the pale winter sun is quiet only so the sky. But you still feel it's rejected.
Still standing. And
So why not drink seeds too? You don't need power, just. But you can be open to believe it is possible.
And below the sea, 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 the sea,
emerges from the scenes of your dreams. And a scene is in which you don't feel at all. But the world is not a dark, shoot words. Days get longer and brighter, the gloom is longer. Bringing, accelerating the depth of the sea's symbols and dreams. And time keeps moving forward. You can't look the world through once. But you can win one wrong at a time. Feel the wheel as you lose each road. And one by one, you remove each road. And you realize that you could use this obstacle to soothe, and you build a wall, stone by stone, to shelter your plants from the winds that still sometimes come spring. And again, you have transformed an obstacle into something that benefits you in your dreams. The days get longer and brighter. The creek water flows free. And you keep coming back every day to turn it to the garden of your goals and dreams. watering, fertilizing them, clearing the weeds, protecting your garden from any that may overtake or destroy the dreams. And everything has its own time. To do something every day. The land gets warmer and warmer, and once small shoots grow into long, thick stems, growing taller. And you see the change every day. And below the earth, they grow deeper. And now your garden is growing higher than the walls you built. But they do not break in any wind that blows through this space. And over this time, you have learned when to act. And to defend your dreams, protect them. When to break down an obstacle, when to create a space and clear the path, and when to simply wait and practice patience. Through all of this, you have learned that your dreams may not follow the schedule of your time. But so long as you turn up every day, prepared to do whatever it takes, whether out, patience, protection, your dreams will continue to grow and maturity has moved every single day. The time to reach the garden of your dreams is in full bloom. Come back and smell the flowers. Harvest the fruits of your labor. You have learned that even in those moments when it felt impossible, no hope. Those words were found just the beginning. Because whatever the challenge comes up, it's choosing not to pass. And although the world is so thick, so true your dreams. Thank you for joining me in this meditation tonight. And then spending some more.